had a movie, Mike, take off just a little while ago. That was kind of cool.